Got some energy drinks from Rite Aid. Got some Monster, Ultra Blue, Ultra Red, and Zero Ultra. So they have zero sugar, zero calories. Okay. So got 180 milligrams sodium, 2 grams of carbs, erythritol 1 gram, melanocine, vitamin B6, B12, pantothenic acid, B5, 100%. Alright, so, you know, dang, I got a cool design right here. You could actually feel the design, actually. So, some of the people that I'm subscribed to drink these, and, you know, I just got to the hype, and I'm just gonna try it out. What's going on, guys? It's your boy John, and today's not Mother's Day, but I got my mom some roses and a balloon. It's a Saturday. It's really cold out, so I work tomorrow, Sunday, so I won't be able to hang out with her. So today, Saturday, I'm gonna dedicate this day to her, and then yeah, I'm gonna go eat.
All right, we're at the steakhouse with my mom. Happy Mother's Day, my dad. Hi. Oh my God, so much. So these are one of the days where I can actually have a cheat meal or a cheat day, because it's like an occasion. So you know, even though I'm a sponsored athlete, I can still eat whatever on. All right, dig in.
So today I did shoulders, neck, traps, rotator cuff, and leg isolations. So rotator cuff, I usually do that at home. That's when I do my warm up and all that. And I only recorded only 3 weightlifting exercises, because I don't know, I just wasn't into it. You know, I had to set up the tripod and my mini tripod and all that. So I don't know, I was wasn't into it, so I only put in my best workouts in. And you know me, guys, I usually do pyramid. I do 3 sets of 10, and then before and after I do cardio. So I do like 10 minutes of cardio before, and then maybe 15 to 20 minutes of cardio after. So my 10 minutes of cardio before is usually doing the bike or doing some drills in the fitness room. And then after, when I'm done with all my day of weightlifting, I usually go in the fitness room again, and then I do some shadow boxing. So that's what I do. You know, I always gotta change it up, because sometimes you always get bored doing the same thing over and over again. So you know, you gotta keep your muscles surprised, you gotta keep it going. And you know, that's the way you gotta do it. You always gotta like motivate yourself. I always put my favorite music, and I go in a certain zone where I start breathing like deep, you know, inhaling, exhaling. And then, you know, I just gotta hit it right, you know? So hope you guys like the raw footage. Hope to see you guys next time. All right, peace.
Today is that day. Take off your headphones.